I'm Myrna Hayutin, and today I would like to speak to you about collecting the Chrysler Building by Margaret Bourke-White. This has many different angles to it because Margaret Bourke-White actually lived in the Chrysler Building. Even though it is an office building, she loved the architecture of this building, and she even entertained on the patio. And she was told not to do that, but that didn't stop her. And this has become an iconic image in the 20th century of the Chrysler Building.